The next two tests will be math sections. The first test you will be completing is the math with no calculator section, section 3. Although this is a math test, you are not allowed to use a calculator on this section. Also, please pay close attention to the instructions given in your test book for marking your answers in the grids labeled student-produced responses. You have 38 minutes to complete this test. Please turn to section 3, read the directions carefully, and begin work.